I just drop off Derek to school. And I also hand in that form for their lunch program for next year. Can't believe it. My son is going to be grade 1 next school year. Okay, so we're here right now at Bali Village here on Jefferson. And today is Wednesday the 19th. It's already 19. I feel like this month is going by so fast. Like, seriously. Yeah. Anyways, let's go inside and see what we could find. I haven't found anything exciting in a long time, so... But I'm not expecting anything. Probably I'm not even looking hard enough to find an exciting stuff. But I'm itching like to go back to Brandon to thrift, because I don't know, I just want to have like a little road trip with my family. I want to bring my hubby. I don't know. We'll see. I just wanna like, you know, drive and go to Brandon and thrift. So maybe that's like something to do once they're out of school or something. So yeah, let's go inside here and see. Okay, we park here and that's Bali Village there.
Coach. What is that? I don't know. It says, I love London. London, I love you. It looks like it's from it is from Anthropology. Look. There's a tag. It's cute. I love London. I haven't been to London, right? It's cute. Do I want it? That one is ridiculously overpriced again. Mulberry? This one you can find this at Dollarama for probably $2. This one's $9. $10 for this, but it's small. So this one is very heavy. It's leather though. Fossil. Only like $7.99. There's some cracking, not so bad. It's vintage fossil. It's really heavy though. I don't know. And also there's this one. This one too is real coach, but it has some wear right there. Right there. But for this price, can't go wrong with $7.99. Plus I have like $2 off coupon. $2 coupon. This one could be a deal breaker here. It's not ripping off, it's like just worn out. Well, probably the other one is a deal breaker. I don't know. It's still a good deal for this. There's this Calvin Klein. But it's rusting. It's a cute little bag. Fine for that price. I don't know if I wanted this, but it's so heavy, it's kind of hard to ship. Somebody wanted and I would not use that for sure. I don't know. This one is a fake Dior. Very fake. Let's see the inside is like that. It looks like Givenchy, but it's not. Ardennes. Shoppers drug mart. I'm still holding this. But anyways, they have these Adidas. This is probably vintage. I'm not sure if this is vintage. $6.99. I don't know, I spoke too soon. It's like a gym bag or something. Yeah. Also have Victoria's Secret for $8.99. You know how many people are thrifting now? So many. Georgia. Yeah, I'm happy for them. Yeah. It's like the new thing now, thrifting. Don't pay like retail price, but also they jack up their price now here on Bali Village. It's kind of hard to find stuff now. Yeah, it's hard to find stuff nowadays. BH Cosmetics. I'm a fan of Coke. This one is cute. Yeah, there. P&G, Dolce & Gabbana, it's fake, obviously. Jeans. It's cute. It has a zipper here. Can probably open it, maybe. It's medium, but it's like oversized. Let's see. Says here 100% genuine leather. This is not even a leather at all.